Lucas Carlson worked at the Christensen Zoo and had a fascination with exotic animals. One day, he noticed that the chimpanzee Isaac had become obsessed with digging. When Lucas went to investigate, he found an arrowhead that Isaac had dug up. After some negotiation, Lucas was able to get the arrowhead and have it examined by a professor at the University of Agder. It was determined to be from the Iron Age and 4.6 inches long. Lucas donated the arrowhead to a museum for everyone to see.